everyone, this is Jen and I am back for No Longer Allowed in Another World. So why you are no longer allowed in another world? To find out, let's go and watch episode 1. Okay, once again guys, No Longer Allowed in Another World, episode 1. Why did I decide to watch this? I don't know. Now I got curious about the title, like why? What did you do? River? Yeah. Oh my, are they going to drown themselves? Are they going to... Okay. I thought they have that kind of... Oh no, I think I'm right.
まさに人食い川だね。
共に参りましょう。先生。
先生。先生。先生。
さっちゃん。これで僕らは。
Oh gosh. What was this?
おや?
I'm stuck on this day. A certain great author and his lover left this world. So I assume that that girl is just calling him Sensei because he is an author. Church.
なるほど。ここが死後の世界というわけかね。
私はこの地へ降り立った者の案内役。
Oh.
あなたは選ばれ、転移した。
Okay. So, is this some kind of... That time I got reincarnated as slime? Something like that. And by the grace of the gods?
つまり、僕は心中に失敗したあげく。
Sorry, but I was reminded of that one character. I think people knows that guy. Yeah, Dazai Samu Dazai from Bunga Stray Dogs. There. They're going to meet again, I guess. I was not supposed to laugh because what he did is not something to laugh about. But this is just like Dazai, oh my gosh! He can't die! He doesn't want that thing. He doesn't want responsibility. Oh my god! Oh my gosh! You know how much I miss Dazai? I missed him so much. I never thought that I'm going to see him in a different font right now. I can't! He's putting them in one place all together! Oh, that truck! But where is the girl? She's also there. It's like a second chance. It keeps on meeting. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. You should find Dazai. And he will know. He's not going to have to be happy about it because he wants to have that with a beautiful woman. So. But you might make each other happy. Oh my gosh.
弱っ !HP1? 画面の中の上に猛毒?え?この人もう死ぬの?何か特別なスキルを持っていたり。
Oh my gosh. He took all the medicine. Girl, why did it notice?
それこそ、多くの人生だ。
今のままではあなたが弱すぎ。外に出たらすぐに魔物たちに殺されてしまう。
僕は死に場所を探しているだけなんだから。
この人さすが勇者様。知らなかった。私は心を閉ざし、私はこの方が来るの
Oh, okay. For yourself or for a change? Oh my gosh. Guys. His background is just like that thing in Bungo Stray Dogs. This guy is just like Dazai. And、no longer allowed in another world is just like no longer human. The parallel, they are the same, just in different font. Oh my gosh.
何はともあれ死にゆくじ。体の力が抜けていく。
Poison!
また死に損ねたようだね。
That's poison.
これまでに僕は5度死のうとした。人は僕を先生と呼
ぶ。 Oh, okay.That's my question, right? She also there. Oh, he's in love. That's his difference from Dazai.
Oh.
Yeah. He's going to ask.
なんでこんなとこ寄るのよ。
実は君に聞きたいことがあって。
Yeah, let us know, right now.
さっちゃんという女性を探しているのだが。
また別の女性。とりあえずこの先のロード城下町に寄ってみようよ。ほら、行こう。ちょっと痛いじゃない。てかなんであんたまで。それは。
Oh my gosh. She likes him.
さてはあんた、先生のこと好きなんでしょ。そんな不純な動機ではありません。
これはいいもの。この世界へ来てからめまいがひどくてね。ではおやすみ、マネット君。 たま。
私はちゃんと正しいので。
We have so much competitions in here. Is that you? Okay, I don't know if it's her. But honestly, if that girl is also in that world, I think he already have a different goal. Or she wants something else already. Anyway, this is crazy because this is just like Dazai. The character is just like Dazai. Except to the part that he is in love and he has a girlfriend. Yeah. But everything I've seen in this first episode, is just same as Dazai. So yes, I think I'm gonna go continue watching this one. Yeah. So, I'll see you on the next episode, guys. Bye!